Hey guys, so today I thought we would do questions with the University of Rochester student just to help future students, prospective students, parents, just anyone trying to find out more about this school, because I know it's hard, especially with COVID and everything. So yeah, we're gonna meet up with Kate now. Baby gravy drip too much, so wet or rainy, yeah. Only find me whipping in a pink Mercedes, yeah. Girlie came to study because I knew she brainy, yeah. 7 checks a week, yeah, bitch, I'm working daily, yeah. Currently, we're on the University of Rochester's campus. In Rochester, New York. Kate's behind the camera. There's Kate. I thought it would be fun to do 70. No, it's not 70. 50. I forget how many questions I put in. I think it's 50 questions with the University of Rochester student. Then I smash it like an anvil. Got too many bands. Change my address to Bandsville. I'm Mara. I'm a first year here. And I'm an intended digital media studies major.
All right. So I'm going to be asking the questions. So Mara, why did you choose Rochester?
I chose Rochester for its extensive curriculum and successful academic culture.
Are you glad you chose Rochester?
Yes.
What is your favorite thing about Rochester? The lighting sucks. Trash can.
Probably favorite thing is just the people you meet here because they're all super chill.
Rochester stereotypes that hold true.
I don't think there are a lot of stereotypes about Rochester, but it definitely is a diverse campus. You meet a lot of different people here. Gravy back, we never left.
Gucci on my backpack, mama think I'm black. Follow me. Does Rochester have any gen ed specific requirements for all students?
We only have one gen ed, and it's a one writing course that goes for one semester.
What temperature is it right now?
It's like 30.
What's the weather like usually?
Cold.
What's your favorite place on campus?
Right outside my dorm. There's some tables there, which are nice. We never left. Cartier
glass, got some diamonds on my specs, yeah. What are the dining halls like?
Oh my god, chef's kiss.
Worst thing you've eaten in the dining hall?
Worst thing? There's nothing really bad, because there are just so many options, so you can always avoid the bad looking stuff. Sometimes, you know, you pick up some vegetables and then you sit down and you're like, why did I just get this plate of vegetables?
That sounds really like a you problem. Best thing you've eaten in the dining hall?
There was this dessert once and it was like a snack bar, trail mix type of thing that was good, but I never saw it again. Chicken sandwiches are really good. Chinese food's good.
Do you eat off campus a lot?
No. Our college town is but I get Chipotle there if I am eating out.
What's the best place to get food?
They're all pretty good. Danforth, it has good specialty food, but the hours are kind of whack. Douglas, pretty consistent, but the Pit is just like good fast food.
Where do you go for the late night snack?
The Pit.
Does Rochester have any unique traditions?
I really don't know. I've only been here for 3 months, and I never toured, actually.
Spaz, pizzazz, razzmatazz, my Cameron Diaz, baby.
When you're not in class or studying, what types of things are there to do on campus?
What did I write down? I'll read this verbatim. There's daily events you can find out about, like yoga, small crafts, movie screenings, and a lot of other stuff. There's a lot of Zoom events you can attend.
Obviously, that's just for the pandemic, though.
Yeah.
Hopefully, they'll be in person.
There would typically be a lot of other stuff.
Also, I don't go here, but I think it's pretty cool. Dazzle, dazzle, shine. These jewels on me shaky,
yeah. I'm doing fine. Banks ain't been so healthy, yeah. Currently, we're right outside Rusheries. This is the big library. There's literally no one here. It's all the international students because they have to stay over winter break.
Does that happen normally?
I don't think so. It's just because they can't get there and back. I just feel bad because there's like nothing for them to do here. Oh, you must be tripping. How you think I'm lazy? Got my money up and say that I did it also safely, yeah. Baby did it safely, but I'm gravy. You know what that mean? You pay me. I don't want Mercedes. I don't want your ladies. You ain't recording. Right now, we are right near Rusheries in the quad, and then back here and down the stairs and to the right, that's the engineering quad.
Is your Greek life on campus, Mara?
Yes.
How much is there? Is it prevalent?
It's not. I want to say it's like, it fluctuates between 20 and 30%.
So are you going to join Greek life?
Yeah, I think so.
Do you think you would experience FOMO if you weren't a part of Greek life?
No.
It don't matter.
It does not matter.
How late are your libraries open?
Okay. At least last semester, normally they close at 10, but then there are two that are open 24 hours, I'm pretty sure. Or maybe it's just one.
Okay, how many are there on campus?
So there's Rusheries, and then there's Carlson, which is on the engineering quad. There are like so many different, I guess two, right?
Oh no, call it two libraries.
Yeah.
Are they social or silent, the libraries?
It's a complete mix of both, but just this year, it's pretty silent because you are 6 feet apart.
Which is your favorite library to study in?
Oh my god, iZone or Q&I. This is so counterintuitive if I'm wearing a mask.
How many hours of homework do you do a day?
None. I usually do 3 to 4, but it doesn't need to take me that long. But definitely STEM majors have more than that.
Are you sleep deprived?
No.
Mara's really good at scheduling, so you might
I love sleeping.
You might be sleep deprived if you're not Mara, just because of college in general. It's a pretty good campus to do what you want, right?
Yeah.
That's awesome. How attractive is your student body?
I would say 7, honestly.
I don't know. 7 out of 10. Let's get going, guys.
All right. Is your campus full of fashionistas? I mean, people dress up more than I would dress up, I guess. I don't know. Okay, mom jeans and like a casual t-shirt and whatever kind of sneakers. A lot of mom jeans. How would I rate our school spirit? Again, there are no school events this year, so probably a little lower than average, I would say, just because we are D3. How much do I walk a day? I probably walk 6 to 8 miles. Do a lot of students use bikes, skateboards, or scooters? I see a lot of scooters. A lot of the upperclassmen use bikes. Someone had like a sit down tricycle type of thing, but it was really low and had lights lit up. So a guy who rollerblades around, he actually goes like wicked fast. How athletic would I rate my school? I would say it's like an athletic soccer mom community. Do I dress up to go to class? No, not at all. Sussy boy, you must be tripping. How you think I'm lazy? Got my money up and say that shit. I did it also safely. Yeah. How often do I leave campus? Here, come on, let's walk. How often do I leave campus? Probably 4 to 5 times a month. I don't really know. Not that often. Do I feel safe walking through campus at night? Pretty much so, yes. Like you're on the main campus, but if you're walking on the outside of campus, probably not so much. This is the nearest airport. Rochester Airport is about a 7-minute drive. Is there anything you know about your school now that makes you regret your decision? No. Baby did it safely, but I'm gravy. You know what that mean? You pay me. I don't want Mercedes. I don't want your ladies. You ain't ready, part two.
Have you seen celebrities on campus?
I have not seen a celebrity on campus, but they did a virtual Jason Derulo concert. I don't think anyone really went though.
Your favorite alumni?
I really don't know any like celebrity alumni besides local Rochester people.
Do you feel that all socioeconomic classes are represented at U of R?
Yes, it's a pretty decent amount, but you could obviously use more.
Is your student body diverse?
Yes.
Do you think it needs more diversity?
I mean, it always needs more diversity, but I would say the amount is pretty impressive.
Okay, why do you think Rochester chose you?
I think Rochester chose me for my work ethic and my commitment to my community.
Do you think Rochester is the best university?
Yes.
Do you think everyone watching this video should apply to Rochester?
Yes.
Yeah. Wow.
Ready, part two, baby gravy. Baby gravy back. We never left.
Okay, any last thoughts?
MELIORA. Alright guys, so we just finished up. Thanks Kate for holding the camera the whole time. It's an ice skating rink.
It's ice, ladies.
No way. Why do they just... This is a very small rink, though.
So I guess these are what the kids that are still here are doing every day.
Wait, that's kind of fun. There's no ice... Where do I rent ice skates?
I'm sure it's inside somewhere, Mara.
Huh.
This is a Warner School of Education. Show it to everyone.
Oh yeah, this is our graduate school for education. Guess what we're walking towards? Can you see that sign? Frat row. Hey. Hey, yeah, this here. You wanna go look at it?
Yeah.
But on campus, the sororities don't have housing, only frats have housing. The sororities live in down literally on the opposite side of campus, but it's in like a dorm residence hall. So they all face like the central courtyard area.
Dirty a lot in the middle.
Maybe. Who knows?
Who knows?
Literally, who knows? Okay, guys, I just want to do a quick outro because my other outro was so bad. But it's another day, and you can tell it's super cloudy here right now. It's so gray. This is how it always is in Rochester. But just if you guys have any questions or just really anything about U of R, I'd be happy to help and answer your questions. So leave a comment down below or like or subscribe for more videos like this. So if you guys have any more questions about Rochester, just drop it in the comments.
Yeah, drop it in the comments.
Yeah.
Buddy.
Just let me know and I'll try to answer them best I can. So we'll catch you in the next one. Bye, guys. Baby, 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 baby.
Oh, it's nice to-